5, Emily Fabro. It's going off our favourite. So the lure's about to be set on its journey here. Race number 8. Here we go. 8th race at Gawler today. They're set. Ready. Away. Emily Fabro fair away. Speed Spring Glass is going to hold out the challengers early. Fabro will get a lovely run through to second here, Emily Fabro. So it's about 3 behind the leader. 2 lengths away, 3rd Coloured and Chief. Then came Dance Moves. Around the outside, Zaya Julia. Then Tyson's Choice and Sky Dasher. Leader Spring Glass by 3. The favourite starting to knuckle down now, but it's got some work to do, Emily Fabro. It's in second. A gap then to Zaya Julia and also Coloured and Chief. Spring Glass is going too well. They're not going to pick her up. Spring Glass first, Emily Fabro second, Zaya Julia third, Caledon Chief I think fourth from Dance Moves, then came Sky Dasher and Tyson's Choice last home. Spring Glass, wow, got out to a big price on the tote, drifted out in the fixed markets, but pays a nice dividend there on the UTAB, number 1 if that holds up.